Put your phone on test time, okay? Okay, my name's Luca, and my mom made this Sonic for me.
This Sonic mini
minifig. My mom made it for me, and here he is. I got lean over him.
He's a Lego.
Yep, a super Lego, and the whole wide world. My mom made it for the best. Okay, let's start with the menu now.
Let's see his front.
Now let's start with the menu.
Can I see how he looks from the back?
Yep.
Turn him around.
He looks definitely perfect from the back of the Sonic.
He's a Lego minifig Sonic.
Yep. He's a big.
You guys can make this too out of sculptey clay.
Yep.
And that's all you do is get a Lego with blue bottoms and white arms. I didn't have white gloves.
Yeah.
And all you need is sculptey clay.
Yep, sculptey clay. Oopsie. Let me help him.
Get back. He's kind of out of focus.
And?
And you just build it. You build it on him.
Yeah, and then you gotta put him a little bit from play.
Oopsie. He's a little top head. Are you heavy?
Yeah, kind of heavy. We put him in the oven so he doesn't fall.
Yeah. Well, there he is. Sonic Lego.
Yeah. And the best leg on the whole wide world.
And then we cooked him for about 5 minutes on 200 degrees.
Yeah, 200.
And I recommend that you don't put his feet in there because the original feet that we used melted.
Yeah.
So take his feet off and then just put the parts that we have the clay on. Okay?
Yep.
There he is. Stay tuned for more.
Wait.
Say bye.